I can try questioning it.
We have to lose. Go ahead. Suspect's all yours. What the fuck is it doing now?
You're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? You recognize him? It's Carlos Ortiz. Stabbed 28 times. That was written on the wall in his blood. I'm not going to hurt you. I just need to ask you some questions so we can understand what happened.
Really? Am I supposed to just keep fucking threatening him and shit?
If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me. I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right? They'll make you suffer. And they won't stop until they hear what they want. It doesn't have to be that way. all depends on you.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach.
Sculpture in the bathroom. You made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it. To tell him he was wrong.
Sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the masters.
RA9. Who is RA9? Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair.
Turn to the dark side of the Force. Crazy game.
Chris, lock it up.
Let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
The fuck are you doing?
Move it.
Okay.
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth. Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying.
Oh, we're gonna
do that. Leave it alone now. I warned you, motherfucker.
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said that's enough.
Damn. Pull that gun on your ass.
Fuck.
Who the fuck says it like that?
Everything's all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble. The truth is this.
Wow, that means they're programmed to break free somehow. Especially with that RA9 bullshit. What the fuck else is gonna happen? I leave it and it fucking self-destructs. It doesn't confess and does something, I don't know. Let's see what happens.